Center, Asagao Mapsa, Goa. We have planned to have Dandiya Dance Festival 2021. Why we initiated this festival is that the culture of India is slowly dwindling down, but with this initiative of our college, we thought that we should inculcate the Indian culture amid students and the staff. So our principal had given permission to conduct this because this COVID situation, little bit it is now it is down, and based on that we thought that we will follow the SOP and we will make sure that all people who are coming inside the auditorium will be following the SOP by wearing their mask and using the sanitizer. And we thought that this program is the first year we are conducting this, and it will carry over for years to come, because we want the it is not we are not thinking only about the religious festival, because this festival is something worth to talk about, because it is going to depict our Indian culture at a large extent. And I feel that it is not only the students who came forward, because now in the campus we have only third year BSc students and MSc students are here. So they came forward when we sent the notice. Around 8 groups are going to participate in this program along with the staff too. So I hope you all will enjoy it.
Your name, please. Name?
I am Shanti, Associate Professor, Department of English, and I am the coordinator for this program. Thank you.